thing you learn about the NFL over the years is it's rarely over when people think it is. You're either the greatest or you're the worst ever. There's no, like, middle ground.
I look at one team specifically. Hey, Mike Zimmer, Kirk Cousins, this might be the year. This might be the year that the Vikings get over the hump. If not now, when?
The Minnesota Vikings are going to get Danielle Hunter back.
Resolved today, Danielle Hunter now going to show up at mandatory minicamp.
Michael Pierce is coming back. They signed Dalvin Tomlinson. And they signed Patrick Peterson. That, to me, on paper, smells like a top 15, top 10 defense in the entire NFL.
And I think with the Vikings, look what they added. Of course, you get the tackle and Darisaw.
And I tell you, man, the attitude, the nastiness, and the perseverance he plays with.
But I want to talk about Wyatt Davis. All the experts are saying he is the value pick in the Minnesota Vikings draft class this year. Would you agree?
Absolutely.
Fans in the NFL, so I think having them be back in the stadium is going to be so critical for our team.
This year, going to the one of the games in U.S. Bank Stadium, I could see with only the family members being there, it's a huge difference.
Welcome to U.S. Bank Stadium.
Welcome to
U.S. Bank Stadium, home of your Minnesota Vikings.
And now I feel free to follow my destiny. Skål!